don't seem where I made it, despite your directions.
Guys, and pretended drummers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon. Sorry, guys! My host is ruined!
But what if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking?
Delightfully devilish, Seymour! Seymour! So pretend I was just scratching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise. Care to join me?
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
No, that isn't smoke. It's steam. Steam from the steamed clams we're having. Steamed clams. Superintendent, I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
No, I said steamed hams. That's where I call hamburgers.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes, it's a regional dialect.
What region?
Upstate New York.
Really? Well, I'm from Utica, and I've never heard anyone use the phrase steamed hams.
Oh, not in Utica. No, it's an Albany expression.
I see. Well, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Oh, no. Bad did Skinner Bears. Old family recipe.
For steamed hams.
Yes, we call them
steamed hams, despite the fact they are obviously grilled.
Excuse me for 1 second. Oh, well, that was wonderful. Good time was at my all-out poop.
Yes, I am. Good Lord, what is happening in there? Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country,
localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes.
That's it.
Seymour, the house is on fire!
No, Mother, it's just the Northern Lights.
Well, Seymour, you are an odd fellow, but I must say, you steam a good ham.